This week, our worship devotional features You Say by Lauren Daigle, and it's been on my mind a lot lately as I've just been kind of astonished by the amount of labeling and name-calling that's going on in our society right now. It feels like our identities are under attack more than they ever have been before, and it reminded me of this Bible study that I did in the book of Daniel years ago. A lot of us know the story of Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, but what you may not know, or maybe you've forgotten, they actually had different names before they were taken into captivity. I'm not going to tell you what their names are because I can't pronounce them, but I'm going to tell you what their names meant before their birth names meant. So one of their names meant God has been gracious. Another one meant God has helped us. Another name meant who is what God is. And Daniel, the name Daniel means God is my judge. And what happened when they came into captivity was the enemy immediately put a new name, a new identity on them. Daniel's name was changed to Bel will protect. The other one was changed to inspired of Aku, belong to Aku, and servant of Nego. And those Aku, Nego, and Bel, those were the false gods of the Babylonians. They were the false gods. And that's just the main tactic of the enemy, I feel like, is to convince us that we do not belong to God. What he says about us is not true. And what the world says about us, or what any other society says about us, is what's true. And I just want to remind you, as we sing this song about what God actually feels about us, the way that he feels towards us and his thoughts towards us, that we would resolve in our minds to know that the world can call us what ever they want to call us, but it does not have the power to change us unless we allow it to. And we would allow the identity that God has placed on us to be the ruling identity in our life.
In you.